Hello, everyone, and welcome to 30th Street Station here in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. I just came in on the Amtrak Northeast Regional, and now I am looking for some dinner. So I feel like going down to Chinatown to get some authentic Chinese food of some sort. And unfortunately, 30th Street Station is a bit of a walk from Chinatown. Now I have a few options. I could take a taxi, I could take the Market Frankford line, but as it turns out, there is a secret way to ride SEPTA Regional Rail for free if you're an Amtrak passenger. Let's check it out. There we go. I just scanned my Amtrak ticket at a special fare gate they have here at 30th Street, and that entitles me to a ride to Jefferson Station. Now, if I want to go further on the SEPTA Regional Rail Network, I would need to pay. But if you're just going that far, it comes with the purchase of an Amtrak ticket. Fun fact. Here we are in Jefferson Station. And here we are in the Fashion District Mall, which is built right on top of Jefferson Station. I made it out just fine. So if you ever come into Philadelphia on Amtrak and find yourself needing to make this particular journey from 30th Street to Jefferson, you can do it for free with an Amtrak ticket. In the meantime, I've found a wall made entirely out of mermaid pillows, or at least the reversible fabric that goes on those. So here at the intersection of Arch and 10th, we can find the Chinatown Gate, which was made using tiles from Philadelphia's sister city, Tianjin, which is basically Chinese Philadelphia. I should do a video on that sometime. Alright, now for some noodles. And that's a wrap for me in Philly. Got my noodles. I'm gonna go eat them before I get on my Keystone back home. Thank you guys so much for watching, and Merry Christmas! See you soon.